Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit.
Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
Well, this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
No gasoline.
This porn was unsatisfying.
I better shut that big mouth of yours.
Going back home this summer?
He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Pat, so.
Thank you. Get out of my freaking way!
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Oh. Serene, she's straight wet this time of the year.
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété of a gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot them!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell!
Shoot him!
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. V Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's man at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
You want me to push you?
My statue to pay.
No,
Master Richards, as a human being, I have to say I find your philosophy or gold or whatever.
Yo, step forward! No, let's go back here. Who am I?
But Barry, what are you doing?
I'm lonely, Maurice.
Whoa, whoa.
Lonely, and I need some public contact.
Get behind.
Yo, move it!
Get back, Ethan. Get...
Pass out,
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I am next in line, man. Oye, chico, eso no pude ser. I said, you understand me now?
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man.
I asked that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.